What's up, YouTube? Wanted to make a video response to the Amazing Atheist video about bullying. Now, his video was about, like, people that are, you know, mostly teenagers. They're in junior high, high school, a couple in college that, because they were bullying, they couldn't take it anymore and committed suicide. And there have been, you know, laws that have been proposed. I don't know if they're in effect now. This was, you know, this video was made a couple years ago. So I'm just making this in response so I can run my mouth and, you know, act like I'm important. Anyways, I'm getting away from the point. I wanted to talk about how kind of retarded it is that in schools they teach you that retaliation is unacceptable. That defending yourself when you're bullied is wrong, which I find to be complete and utter bullshit. I don't start fights. I never did. In fact, you know, I think senseless violence is, you know, meaningless. But if someone starts something with you or threatens, you know, your family or tries to attack you or some shit like that, I think you are within your right to defend yourself. Like, in high school, for example, when I was about 16 years old, I'm 23 now, not that it matters, this dude started a fight with me, got in my face and all that shit, and I punched him through a door and knocked his ass out, though I got suspended because of this retarded policy about retaliation. Nobody, you know, he didn't fuck with me, and nobody else fucked with me either, because, you know, I don't take no shit. And I don't think anybody else should either. I think, you know, kids today should be taught that they should defend themselves when the need arises. Not taught to instigate violence, but to use it as a means to defend themselves when it's necessary. Instead of just being the, you know, instead of being taught to be the victim and let everyone else, you know, step in and solve your problems. That's not the right way to teach someone. I mean, if you are facing problems, you gotta learn to overcome them. And I think that's a pretty big issue. I want to take this a little bit further for people that are, you know, being, you know, so, like an example would be if someone were trying to kill you, you know, someone comes at you with a knife and tries to, you know, stab the shit out of you. I think if you kill a person in self-defense, it should not be punishable at all. You know, provided it can be proved that, you know, that act was done in self-defense. Which I think that could be done. Well, it's my response, and I'm recording just my cat instead of me, because I'm still fat and ugly, and I don't give a fuck.